morning, children. I teach you how to write in the letters. First, A, half circle. Again, half circle. Sleeping line, then standing line. Again, sleeping line. A. Next, A. Is the same. First, half circle. Again, half circle. Sleeping line. Then standing line. Again, one standing line. Again, sleeping line. A. E. Off standing line. English alphabet, you write S. Finish with hook. Again, sleeping line. E. E. Off standing line. English alphabet, S. Finish hook. Sleeping line. Again, sleeping line. Finished curve. E. U. Numbers to write 3. Finish with sleeping line. U. In the same way, number you write 3. In the middle, then put tail. Finish with sleeping line. Crew or re. Put standing line. Ulta K. Draw a loop with continue with curve. Finish with sleeping line. You say crew or re. Next, A. Put standing line. Continue with slanting line. Again, one standing line. Finish with sleeping line. You say A. In the same way, I. Standing line. Continue with slanting line. Again, one standing line. Put a curve line. Finish with sleeping line. Say I. I already taught you A. Right? A. Put a slanting line on the top. O. You say O. In the same way, A, you write A. Put two slanting line on the above. Au. Here, I already taught you A. Right? A. In the above, put dot. Ank. In the same way, you write A. Put two dots in the side. Aha. Thank you, children.